Yeah.
Some guy called over here, a doctor. He's looking for a driver. You interested?
I am not a medical doctor. I'm a musician. I'm about to embark on a concert tour in the Deep South. What other experience do you have?
Public relations.
Do you foresee any issues in working for a black man?
You and the Deep South, there's gonna be problems.
Promise me you're gonna write me a letter.
I promise. Tell me that don't smell good.
I've never had fried chicken in my life.
You people love the fried chicken.
You have a very narrow assessment of me, Tony.
Yeah, right? I'm good.
We'll be interacting with some of the wealthiest people in the country. It is my feeling that your diction could use some finessing.
Why are you breaking my balls?
Because you can do better, Mr. Vallelonga.
Dear Dolores.
I saw Dr. Shirley play the piano. He's like a genius, I think.
Come on, take it easy.
I prefer not to get grease on my blanket.
Ooh, I'm gonna get grease on my blanket.
This gentleman says that I'm not permitted to dine here.
I'm afraid not. How does he smile and shake their hands like that?
Because it takes courage to change people's hearts.
What are you doing?
A letter.
May I?
Dear Dolores, sometimes you remind me of a house.
You know this is pathetic, right?
Put this down.
The distance between us is breaking my spirit. Falling in love with you
was the easiest thing I have ever done. P.S. Kiss the kids?
That's like clinging a cowbell at the end of Shostakovich's Seven.
That's good.
It's perfect, Tony.
Come on, get out now.
You never win with violence. You only win when you maintain your dignity.
You don't know your own people. You, Mr. Big Shot, doing concerts for rich people.
So if I'm not black enough, and if I'm not white enough, then tell me, Tony, what am I? Won't you
call me? Anyone can sound like Beethoven. For your music, what you do, only you can do that.
What do we do about the bones?
We do this.
Pick it up, Tony.
Squirrels would eat it anyway.
Pick it up.